sign, it's almost as bad as your guilty plea.
And what about the elections? Who really was elected in Cudahy? Who has been elected to represent the people in Cudahy?
I mean, it's all pretty bad.
Is there nothing that you want to say?
No, why not?
Do you have anything you want to say on behalf of your client?
I mean, the charges are pretty serious. I mean, you know, rigging elections, firebombing guys who ran against them. It's pretty, like, it was like a thug. I mean, can we ask the client if it's a thug?
How about that, sir? Can you answer that question?
He's not a thug.
I mean, I don't mean to insult you, but I mean, that's the opinion.
Well, sir, he pleaded guilty, and you're not taking that guilty plea back, are you?
And who was duly elected in Cudahy to represent the people?
We're in the middle of the initial proceedings. He's a guilty responsibility.
Excuse us.
Put everything